With Microsoft Cloud for Retail Display Effectiveness and Store Analytics capabilities, retailers can easily monitor store activity by camera, including anonymous customer traffic patterns and product selection, and implement A/B testing to improve sell-through and profitability on key items. Meet Luca, a grocery store manager. Let's see how Microsoft Cloud for Retail can help Luca. First, Luca needs to get his store set up. With easy-to-use setup tools and tutorials, Luca can bring his existing store cameras online in just a few steps right from his phone without needing expensive technicians. This quickly enables all his store cameras to send their video feeds to in-store AI, so he can start analyzing traffic patterns. After he set up the system, Luca sets up hotspots on the cameras near his doors. This allows him to measure foot traffic and know how many people are in his store at any one time. From a dashboard, he can quickly see his power hours when he has the most traffic during the day. And Luca receives alerts during the day letting him know if his store is reaching capacity, so he doesn't violate any COVID regulations. But foot traffic is just the start. The store's display manager, Brianna, wants to do some A/B testing to improve pre-New Year champagne sales. She puts the champagne on opposite end caps, sets up a camera hotspot, and waits for the data to tell her which display performs better. And the data tells her that the front end cap is the winner, so she's confident that the champagne is going to sell well. With Microsoft Cloud for Retail, Luca and Brianna can have confidence in their store's display effectiveness. They can analyze how their customers' traffic patterns drive sales and help keep their customers safe from COVID. Microsoft Cloud for Retail. Connect your customers, your people, and your data. Learn more at aka.ms/cloudforretail.